Thank you. Bilal.
साई को पता नहीं इधर का मिला या नहीं मिला
दिस वन पलटोड है
थर्ड फ्लोर
spectacle, and it is a film that will appeal from the entire family from 6 to 60. Here comes a film that you all can tell everyone in your neighborhood, take your kids also. Very special people who have actually put this together. So for starters, I want to thank and recognize the fantastic support that we've got from Ajay. I mean, he's an amazing actor. And I think, yeah, a big round of applause to him. We then have Inder Kumarji and Ashokji, who actually are the ones who put their shoulder to the till, and they've really, really worked hard. So big round of applause to them also. And then we have such an amazing ensemble cast. Now, aap sab jante hain who the cast members are. Each and every one of them is an actor par excellence. Ab aap imagine kariye, when you put all of them into one room, what happens? And that is when you get total Dhamaal, the wildest adventure ever. So it's my privilege to now let the other people come on board.
Absolutely, sir. Let's not forget the animals that are all involved in it. I think this is going to be quite a spectacle. Have a big round of applause for them. Inder Kumarji, yes, sir, please, on stage. And Ashokji, we'd like to invite you on stage, sir.
Hi, everyone.
Just a minute, yeah. Yeah. And we'll do a little photo op before I ask a couple of questions. Little light more, yaar, please. Inko thoda light chahiye aur, please. Let me just hold on to the mics. Aapke ye jo actors hain, in fact, main Javed ji ne, I just met him a week back. He said ki comedy is the toughest thing, no matter what you do, logon ko lagta bada easy rehta hai. And this is what you sort of specialize in. So, you know, you look like a very serious person all the time. Every time I meet you, mujhe lagta hai ki pata nahi kaise banate hain ye. So what is this, that funny bone inside you? Kya hai jiski wajah se you get the perfect timing every time?
Ask my wife.
Very rarely will people say, ask my wife for the opinion. Huh? They'll like to keep it to themselves mostly. But what is it? So, agar aap mumia mittu nahi ban sakte, what do you think that is so special about Inderji that he gets it perfect every time, you know, as far as these kind of films are concerned?
We all not aware of him. I think he was a great comedian in Gujarati films. I think the funny bone comes from there, because always personally he's always been a funny guy off the screen.
But I think it's working. I think because the trailer, we can't wait for it, sir. Please do have a seat. I'm going to show the trailer to you guys right now.
I would like to call on stage Anand Pandit ji and Markan Adhikari ji.
Yes, we're going to.
With us. Markan ji, Anand ji, please come on.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
We'll do collective Kumar photo ops in the night after this anyway.
Please aaiye. And Sangeeta ji kahan hai? Sangeeta ji?
We're going to do this photo op a little later. So just do a quick one shot. Main baad mein toh waisi karwa hi raha hun.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys. Please have a seat, gentlemen. Ah, Sangeeta, there you are. Okay. One sec. She's come. The ladies come on stage. So we'll finish this up. Right. Yeah. Okay, light again, please, gentlemen. Uske baad, I'm going to play the trailer for you guys. Okay. Let's have a seat, gentlemen. And Sangeeta ji, we'll just play the much-awaited trailer. And as is always norm, I shall play it twice. In case you miss it the first time, don't worry. It'll play again. So just put the backdrop down, please. Madhuri ji, together, please. Anil, sir. Anil ji. Yeah, there you are, sir. He's getting a perspective from the back. Ma'am. Yeah, okay. Arshad, sir. Aiye on stage. Javed ji, sir, where are you? There you are. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We keep it going. Baman, sir. Johnny Lever, sir. Pito Bash. Where are you, gentlemen? Kaise ho, sir? What a pleasure. Badiya, sir. Okay, I'm now going to stand and give up. Can I have the mics for everyone, please? Ah, yes. Okay, one by one, let me just give all the mics across, please. We'll play Pass in the Puzzle, sir. One, we go a little ahead. Aap udhar chale jao, no problem. There you go, sir. I think we've covered everyone. But I got a little surprise for you. 50 crore ka jo game hai. First of all, I'm going to ask a little question to the crew also and the cast. How many zeros there are in 50 crores? But usse pehle, me and how it excites everyone, I thought it thoda sa khali lag jayega if we don't have money on the stage also. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have a little shower of money right here, right now in this big theater. Where's the shower? Where's the shower? We're going to look up somewhere. There we go. Yes, you can check if it's real. uske baad you can decide to take it forward or not.
Upar se kahan se aa rahe
hain? Side se aa rahe hain sir, side se. Aur pahunchte pahunchte jo zaruri log hai unke paas hi ruk rahe hain, hamare paas nahi aa raha hai. Okay, all as souvenirs, you can keep it. Yehi wale same jo notes hai, ye bahar bhi hai, in case you go outside. There's lovely little crystal maze there. All right, thank you. Thank you very much. Gentlemen, that was a fantastic promo, sir. Aur 50 crore ka jo question hai, sir, pehle main Ajay sir aapse puchunga. Kitne zero hai 50 crore mein, sir?
Haan? Haan?
Ajay sir mujhse puch rahe the, mere wala mujhe bhi nahi maloom.
50 crore. Javed sir, kitne hai?
I think Ajay ko zyada maloom hai, 50 crore le raha hai aajkal.
Nahi, main kabhi zero nahi ginta. Zero ginne ki aadat nahi hai.
But it's right, this is fantastic. Since the mic is with you, Ajay sir.
8 0
is the right answer. You'll want one before that. Actually, you'll want a 10 before that, Inderji. And that's the beauty of it. Ajay sir, are you happy with the promo? You know, a lot of the times when the trailer comes out, one gets a little nervous just to figure out if everything has gone as it is. Oh, yeah. You've seen it. I know you had an immediate reaction. What do you think about it? Perfect.
Of course, I'm very happy with the promo. I mean, I'll be happy if everybody else is happy, if they are happy. So let's ask them what the reaction is.
Yeah, yeah.
You better. आप लोगों को पसंद आया तो हमें पसंद आया.
हमें सर आपकी एंट्री अभी एक महीने पहले बहुत पसंद आई थी सर. आपने जो सिंगम में जो धमाकेदार एंट्री दी थी, I think everyone big round of applause. It was fantastic.
सिंगम नहीं थी.
सिंबा. Same thing. For us it's सिंगम only. But you know the thing is you have this grand entry with all these big vehicles always. This is always there in your life. यहाँ पे भी बड़ी गाड़ी, बड़ा प्लेन. वहाँ पे भी बड़ी गाड़ी, बड़ा प्लेन. All these things keep happening.
पहली फिल्म में, फर्स्ट फिल्म में मैं बाइक पे आया था.
जी.
उसके बाद गाड़ियाँ बढ़ती गईं.
यहाँ पे तो प्लेन भी आ गए पीछे. I don't know if you're in the plane or not.
सरदार में मैं घोड़ों पे आया था.
अच्छा घोड़े वा. We go back and forth, we cover it. The lady is sitting, standing right next to you, ma'am. Such a pleasure. You're looking so fantastic once again.
Thank you.
And the gentleman sitting, standing over here, sir. We did a 10-year challenge of late, but trend ho raha tha Instagram pe. You were trending above the 10-year challenge. Anil ji with a 40-year challenge doesn't matter. It doesn't change at all, sir. First time an actor was trending above a hashtag. So, abhi once and for all, batai dijiye, sir. What is the raaz?
Gana change ho gaya bhai. 1-2 का 4 नहीं है बेट, 10 का 20, 20 का 40.
But you're coming back with Madhuri ji after many years. You know, it looks like, you know, you all obviously you can pick up where you left off. Just the memories are coming back on set with her, you know, in a film.
Well, I think more than anything else, I think it's been a wonderful working on this film and with Hindu ji, Ashok ji, the entire team, and you know, Ajay also. You know, has been wonderful, absolutely. They all have been fantastic producers. And we have a great team of Fox. You know, I have a long, long association with Fox. It's on 23rd of Jan, it'll be 10 years, you know. And of course, so, you know, what happens is the director and the producer are so good, everything just goes. So there was not a moment where there was any hitch in this film. There's no hiccups. Everybody was very, very happy. And you know, it was, the whole film has been made with joy, happiness, and what do you call, complete teamwork. Coming back to Madhuri, the question you asked me. Good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to see all of you all over here. And well, it is not only me and Madhuri, Madhuri and me coming together. It's Ashok, Indu, Madhuri, myself coming together. So that's, we've had absolutely a phenomenal association. And so to be back, all four of us together, is not only you know, professionally great, which has always been professionally fantastic, but even emotionally. And hopefully, we again live up to the expectations. Yeah,
I think it's already working. Madhuri ma'am, what would you like to say? Has he changed at all as a person, as an actor? Though he only seems to be expanding his repertoire all the time.
I don't think he'll ever change. Good evening, everyone. I don't think Anil can ever change. He'll always be the same. He was the same in 98 से आपने वो डाला था चैलेंज का तब से लेके आज तक. I think he's 58 में. So I don't think he'll change. He's one of a kind and it's always a pleasure working with him. This film saw me teaming up with my Dil Beta Raja Jodi, Induji and Ashokji. And I'm working with Ajay also after a long time in one frame together after Ye Raaste Hai Pyar Ke with Anil Ji after Pukar. So it was wonderful teaming up with everyone, even Javed Jaffrey I worked with after 100 days, I think, Javed. And so I think if the amount I have laughed in between shots with all these people around me, I think the audience, even if they laugh half the amount, I think this film is a success then. Because it's been a mad, mad journey for me and it was wonderful. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Well, it looks like it's been real fun. She mentioned, Javed sir, you're meeting Anil ji after 30 years on the screen. More than 30 plus years.
Yeah, about 33 years approximately.
That's incredible. A reunion or of sorts.
I look better.
But you know, I met you recently and you said that this is one of the tougher roles that you've done, that people don't understand how tough it is to do this kind of a role. You know, and they think that ye to bada easy aa raha hai. So, you know, reprising that role must have been good fun.
No, see, I give all the credit to Induji, honestly, because this man has kept everybody in control. We go wild. And he has to keep going, wild. Come down, come down, come down.
He's out of control. That's the story.
So I would give a lot of credit to him because he's put it together the way this character was structured. And it seems simple, but it's not as simple as it looks on screen. So there's lots going in there.
I'm sure there's a lot going in there. Tum itne serious lagte ho, Pito Bash, but you are such a powerhouse of talent. And you know, I'm so happy to see you on such a large scale.
Thank you.
Aur please, aap wapas aate rehna. Kai baar mujhe lagta hai, aap gaayab ho jaate ho 6-8 mahine ke liye. Aap apni zindagi ke bare mein soch rahe ho. But just the experience of working with so many people, inka to reunion chal raha tha, aapka to reunion nahi hua kisi ke saath mein.
Reunion mein akela hu jo ki matlab
union ho gaya.
Aur if you ask me, generally this is my first multi-star or mainstream commercial film. So generally people say like, oh, you know, masala banate hai, but it's so difficult to actually cope up with work this kind of cinema. I actually learned a lot, and thank you so much to Induji that itne senior actors ke saath main kaam kiya aur mainstream mein meri pehli waise film hai aur mujhe seekhne ko bahut mila.
I hope to see so much more of you there. Aapke saath jo gentleman hai Arshad, how are you doing, sir?
I'm doing fine.
It really looks like it's a party every time I see you.
I know.
Off screen and on screen also. So was this another setup very easy for you to jump into?
Absolutely, always. I mean, I think absolutely fine. All these guys have got great sense of humor. All of them.
So who's the actual funniest of the lot?
No, I'll tell you who's the quiet funny is Ajay. You never know when it's coming. That's he's like that. So I think all these guys, Ritesh got a terrific sense of Javed, you know. I mean, so all of us are quite nuts. And Mr. Kapoor is outstanding. I just love him.
See, I want to know something. Is that Mr. Kapoor, does it happen on set?
I respect. It's a lot of respect. Yeah. Can't stand him, but a lot of respect.
The gentleman over here, you're talking about so many funny men. You got two of the funniest and most talented actors in Bollywood, Johnny Ji and Vijay Ji. Big round of applause for them. Sir, we are all fans of you. I'm a super fan of your daughter also. Wo aapke footsteps par chal rahi hai sir. Aapke liye to bahut easy hota nahi ye. Aapke to aise literally like good night switch hota hai na. Bas on kar diya aur bolna shuru kar diya.
Hello. 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 Chalo.
Wapis aake ye pure setup mein kaisa laga sir?
Bahut badhiya sir. Aap soch sakte hain.
Ji.
86 87 se saath mein hum log Hindu bhai ke saath Kasam picture ki thi humne. Uske pehle Tezab. Fir aap soch sakte hain Madhuri ji ke saath maine bahut समय बाद काम किया है और अजय भाई अर्शद भाई जावेद भाई तो करते रहते हम लोग साथ में और इंदु भाई देखते रहते हैं कि मेरे लायक कोई हो तो मुझे स्पेशली बुलाते हैं तो उनको लगा इसमें कुछ मेरा मामला हो सकता है मेरे लायक कुछ है तो आपने देखा होगा रिक्शा हेलीकॉप्टर अब अंदर देखे और क्या क्या हुआ है तो बड़ा अच्छा लगा विजय पाटकर
मुझे तो सिर्फ 200 करोड़ होते उसी फिल्म में काम करता हूँ जैसे कि धमाल हमारी पहली सिम्बा सिंघम इंदु जी को मैंने पूछा कितना बिजनेस करेगी इंदु जी बोले कम से कम 350 करोड़ तो मैं आई विल साइन तो मैं साइन करता हूँ इंदु जी थैंक यू वेरी मच अशोक जी थैंक यू वेरी मच
इंदु जी योर जस्ट बिफोर आई ओपन आउट टू द मीडिया आई थिंक एवरीवन विल आस्क यू दिस रियूनियन college, school, sare reunions yahan pe ho gaye. But once you
No, it was not a tough thing. They are all very good. They all cooperated very well. And we behaved very well. I have to say that.
And I think Induji is, I swear, I think we all can say that, he's the sweetest director we have ever worked with. He takes it like a man.
Just before I ask them, sir, aapko kisse sabse surprise kiya? Puri cast mein who surprised you the most?
Surprise?
Yeah, like pleasantly surprised. Bahut wow, ye bahut amazing performance hoga. I didn't expect so much.
Nahi, aisa nahi hota is picture
mein. Aisa nahi hota.
Is picture mein shock hota hai, shock surprise nahi hota.
Surprise nahi hota. Ek cheez main kehna chahunga. This is like a dream project for me and Ashok ji and everybody of us. And ye ek dream pura hone jaisa. It's like a dream coming true. Getting all these guys together is not easy. But we got them together. And I thank them being together. But I would like to thank Ajay. Because he got this project together. And it's because of him we are all here. So big round of applause for Ajay, please.
Wonderful. All right, and I think I've hogged the mic enough with all the questions. I'm going to open it out to the audience. Yeah.
Arshad ji, aapke right mein, yahan.
Shuruaat wahan se always hogi.
Haan ji.
Kyunki aap tum phir shuru ho gaye yaar. Tu ghar chal mere saath. Roz pucha kar mere ko sawal. To matlab problem kya hai?
500 करोड़ की बात हो रही है ना तो इसलिए सवाल पैसों से स्टार्ट करेंगे एक्चुअली आप सभी से जानना चाहते हैं हॉल में यहां जितने भी 2000 और 500 की नोट है उसमें आप सभी की तस्वीरें हैं रियल में जो 500 और 2000 की नोटें हैं उनमें से कभी आप लोगों ने चाहा कि आप लोग की तस्वीर छपनी चाहिए ऐसा कभी अर्शद जी अजय जी माधुरी जी अनिल जी आपसे भी जानना चाहेंगे ऐसा कभी सोचा आप लोगों ने या चाहते हैं कि
सिक्योरिटी बुलाओ जरा सिक्योरिटी बुलाओ
But you have to applaud him for the creativity in the question each time.
I love him.
Yeah.
He really works hard to come out with the worst questions. I love him.
Ajay ji, aap chahte hain kuch aisa ki aisa ho?
Ye action film mein karta hai. Kyun se sawal puch raha
hai? I think that's the answer.
Nobody wants that.
Baith jana, baith jana.
अच्छा इंदर जी एक सवाल आपसे ये कि ढेरों सारी पर्सनालिटी हमें स्टेज पे दिख रही है इसके अलावा भी हमें ट्रेलर में हमने देखा कि सोनाक्षी सिन्हा ईशा गुप्ता और कौन-कौन है लाइक कुछ एक और एक नाम खुलासा करना चाहेंगे आप कोई और
हां बमन जी भी आपने देखा होगा बमन जी आ नहीं पाया आज
अनलेस आप खाली हीरोइनों की बात कर रहे
हैं आधे लोगों को हमने जानबूझ के नहीं बुलाया क्योंकि स्टेज का साइज हमें बता दिया गया था
रितेश नहीं है
हां रितेश जी
हां वी आर मिसिंग रितेश डेफिनेटली संजय मिश्रा जी भी नहीं है तो ये दो तीन जने अभी इस वक्त नहीं है
और अनिल जी एक
अच्छा ओ, एक
मेरी तरफ से
दूसरों को भी पूछने देना बेटा
जी ये एक आखिरी सवाल मेरी तरफ से ये जो स्टेज पे जो आपने एनर्जेटिक डायलॉग दिखाया मर्द का बच्चा है तो कुछ एक लाइव दिखाना चाहेंगे हमारे सामने कुछ
ओ जमूरे गुलाटी मारेगा
एक लाइन वो हमें वीडियो अच्छा मिलेगा
नहीं आजकल मैं कोई भी चीज फ्री नहीं करता इस 35 साल काफी लोगों के लिए फ्री किया अब थोड़ा बच्चों को पालना है बड़े हो गए सब पत्नी जो है वो डांटती रहती है बैंक बैलेंस अभी भी उतना ही है जब करियर शुरू किया था तो थोड़ा सा